Well, you know what? I thought this was very cringeworthy. I think it was kind of hard to watch. You know, as a viewer, it made even me uncomfortable. And very clearly, we know who I voted for in 2016. It was not Hillary Clinton. I guess she hasn't gotten over the loss, Ainsley. And I don't have to tell you this because we're both from the same area of the country. We grew up in the Carolinas. All I could think is, bless her heart. I mean, this is just really, she's so clearly self-involved and a little bit deluded. And you can see how entitled she apparently felt based on the words that she spoke there. But I guess whenever you have people telling you this is your time, it's your turn to be president. Remember, we were all told we were supposed to vote for her because it was time for a woman to be president, as ridiculous a statement as that is. I guess this is the result. She has clearly never processed it. She has never gotten over it. And so now we are all subjected to this masterclass. I'm not sure masterclass in what. I don't know what we're learning from this. But when else have you ever seen a former presidential candidate go out, read their supposed victory speech, and then cry about it?